Hey guys, what's crackalackin'? You're here with Jack. We're back. We've just finished Final Fantasy XV's main story. Now we're going back to complete the rest of the game. Get 100% on this badass game, and also we're gonna platinum it. So this is the file that it told us to load. So let's get into it. Alright, so it loads us right before we take on Ifrit. I think this was this before we just be whoopsie. Was this where we were about to take on Ifrit? Go from Insomnia. I think this is when we were just about to walk in to take on. What's his name? Arden. Oh my god, that was the longest pause ever. Alright, so we can call on Umbra and go back. We'll start with the main area. Let's go back to the first area. To Lucius. So I'm going to take out a few things, so let me know how you like it with me editing out the traveling part. So when I choose a mission to walking off, like I choose a hunt, then I walk off and I get to the location. I don't want to stop and start, like, you know, on there. If I end up seeing stuff on the way there, we'll have a look, because there's bonus missions and I want to get everything done. So just let me know how you like editing. If you don't like it this way or you do like it this way, let me know and then we'll keep going. All right. Thanks, guys. Alright, we're back. We're with Iris. It's pretty cool.
Howdy, Prince. Do you mind swinging by the garage for a hot minute? We've been experiencing some awful strange shakes back here in Lead. The hunters are already looking into it, but I reckon they could use a couple more hands.
Got it. On our way.
Alright, we're going to head to Hammerhead, the first mission. Let's return to the car. Start off with that. Ignis has his eyesight at this time in the game, so that's a good thing. Could still have the autopilot. Oh. Let's hope when we go on a Hammerhead we can automatically go there. Map point. Alright. Which one was Hammerhead? Oh, wow. Yeah, we're gonna fast travel that one. That would be like a 20-minute drive. It'd be crazy.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Yeah, we're gonna get some food as well. So one of my fellow viewers asked for me to eat out more often. I think you mean in restaurants and stuff, so let's go.
Can I interest you in some shopping?
Might not be a bad idea to stock up.
Stock to Cindy.
Some sizable seismic activity down south near Longwife. Dave and his boys are on the beat as we speak. It's the darndest thing. Ain't never felt so much as a rumble around these parts. Got a lot of folks worried. Got me worried too. Ain't easy tuning up a shaking chassis. Anywho, hope Dave and y'all can do something.
Okay. Oh, Sid's here as well. Awesome. Ooh, the dynamo. We just picked that up. Ooh, circular saw.
Nice. Hand over your weapon and I'll get to work.
Okay. Now, gear. The bio blaster. Give you the auto crossbow.
Ah, y'all brace yourself for power.
Oh yeah, you can only do one weapon at a time. Okay, there's a quest here.
Good to see you again.
Now,
please,
I do have enough.
Again.
You see this, Nacht?
What about it?
Why is there a question mark? Let's get us some food.
Welcome.
Things I can tell you.
We already had most of it marked anyway.
But of course.
Ooh. That looks so good. Oh, not enough gil. Yahtzee.
These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
Okay, so... why? Okay, these are great because you need to be... different rank? Maybe. That's what the redness is. We can only do...
You boys are a brave bunch. Make sure y'all go prepared.
Alright, let's go and nick these in the butt. Okay, so...
Oh, well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep, said I should give y'all some work. Don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could.
Just what Taco ordered.
Yeah, took care of that pretty quickly.
Not much of a job after all.
He went easy on us. Let's deliver this as a show of thanks.
Wow, we... really getting all these old quests.
Another best from the old...
Okay, let's go to the hunt.
Man.
He sure is hard on us.
Oh, hang on. I think he's worried about us.
He wants us to prove that we can make it out here.
The only thing that is not out here is a damn chocobo.
Keep it moving.
Yep.
So like in this instance, let me know in the comments below if you want me to take out me running there, because a lot of the running I'm going to do now is to get Gladius's stuff up. And we're going to do it with no weapons attached, because that's the way I like it. You.
No room for error.
Oopsie.
You're on fire today.
No big deal.
The only reason I'm doing
that. Your prayers.
Warp attacks and parries. These actually get me.
Onward.
Right.
They get me more AP. Okay, we're gonna change the gear back. Where's Noctis's? Okay, so we got in here the engine blade. Here goes my spell, but for now it's gonna be a Lucius ring. Here goes my. Ooh. I'm just throwing something massive for now, and then usually this weapon in here. Go down to the raw raiment. And we can run forever now. So some of these hunts are going to be really simple like this. More of it is to show the location and stuff like that to people. And we're going to get up to stuff that's going to be a lot harder for us to do. Which is going to be awesome. Is that a chocobo post? That's a chocobo post. God. Grab a chocobo post. The good thing is we can ride to wherever we need to. And the problem is, Really? I already had it?
You all went and got what I asked for.
Well, now how do we get this?
I thought Sid told you to give us work.
Yeah, well, I guess it went a little soft on you. I'll be sure to give you more of a challenge next time. How's about that? Anywho, I appreciate your help. Here's a little care package. Should make for good eating.
Tell me it's like a bunch of different foods. Gigi ham, Leiden potato, sheep milk, fungura. Not too scrappy.
Oh, it's just y'all. No surprises.
Completed hunt. We're gonna have so much crap after we do all this.
That was about a bite to eat.
Okay, so this is done now. Okay, so let's tick on it. I like it. I like it. So we need 15 stars.
Stay alert.
Right, so we're gonna try and aim. My aim now, I'm getting aims as I'm.
Did he give you some food? He said it makes good eating.
All right, I'll cook it up at our next camp.
Now that's a plan.
My aim, which I was trying to say, is to get areas done. Why is it sprinting? Come on, get out of this area.
Keep it moving.
Mm-hmm. Right behind you.
Can we sprint yet? Oh my god, I wasn't even holding it right. You gotta get it into the trot. To sprint.
Oh, nice here.
Indeed.
You get a lot of things after you're not using a chocobo for a while. We haven't used chocobos for a good fair time. Oh crap. Oh yes.
I have no idea what they're up against.
Oh, man, I don't have any idea what I'm up against. What are these? Good, heavy. Mesmer horn. Oh yeah. Okay, so this reminds me of Monster Hunter. Okay, so we've got to aim for the horn. Break it.
Get back.
Okay, there we go. Break the horn.
Problems? Nothing more than work. I'll play it by ear then.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
I would summon enemies. Still gotta give that a go.
Oh.
Let's go.
See, it's much faster. Okay.
Thanks for the ride. Aw, thanks, buddy.
I can hit a horse.
What's another quest we got here?
Oh, hey, boys. You got time to lend a fella a helping hand?
Long's it's not a simple shopping trip this time.
Nope, this one's gonna take some effort. I'm sending y'all straight to the source this time. In other words, it's hunting time. The stuff I want y'all to collect, I'm fixing to use in a new dish. Hope you can help me out.
We have what we came for.
Get it back before it spoils.
Dagger cool breast. Alright, so. Oh, we already got it. Okay. We have what we came for.
Sid's friends, was it? Nice work out there.
Another star. Oh, I didn't even read it. Damn it, clicked it at the perfect timing. Like, it was the worst timing
what
for me.
What can I do you for? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
They must be the next rank. This gives me one star.
You boys are a brave bunch. Make sure y'all go prepared.
Oh, I'm gonna have to leave. How far do I have to go to...
So he's creating a new dish.
That's what he says, anyway.
There we go.
How was the hunt, boys?
Good. What are you gonna make with this stuff?
Something I know you'll like.
You mean...
Yep. So y'all make sure to drop by and order some. In the meantime, this here will put some meat on your bones.
More stuff for me to get. Clan wheat, dual horn steak, lead and pepper. I don't know why I've got a southern accent.
What can I do you for?
Is his hair falling out?
Order away.
Oh, this is what it is. Hammerhead hot sandwich. Sec.
Look out, stomach.
Okay. So he copies the recipe. Not bagging this. Okay, let's go. Get on with our mission now. Oh, there's another quest.
Oh, there you are. So, you won't do
As you can see, this just chonking on it. We finish up this diner, it'd be pretty good.
Another hunt. My cupboard's darn near empty.
Okay, we're on it.
Knew I could count on y'all. Good hunting.
All right, time to make a delivery.
Don't want to spoil the spoils.
Oh, and we did it. We've already obtained it. So good.
Oh, oh, y'all really came through. Now I got enough stock for weeks.
How come you don't do your own hunting?
Did a little when I was a youngin'. Chased down folks begging them for food with nothing but my knife. But that was no life. Ever since Sid came and bailed me out, I only ever used my knife in the kitchen. This here's for y'all. It'll fill you up and taste good going down.
Oh, we're starting to get better experience. These are missions that are coming a bit later on. Clan wheat, killer tomato, Saxon rice. Don't mind myself some Saxon rice.
Got a job for y'all if you got time.
Sure, what's up?
Something nasty's holding up my supplier, so now I'm running low on beans.
Beans?
Don't like them?
Not so much.
Well, that's because you ain't never had them cooked right. I simmer them long and slow. You know, leastways when I have them. I'd be real grateful if y'all would help.
Everyone loves beans. Oh, hang on. That actually didn't... That didn't complete. I don't think it completed. Did it complete?
It ain't easy trying to please everyone.
There we go. It didn't complete. We finally got a mission, guys. We got a side quest as well as a normal quest.
What's up? What's with the long fake?
Alright, we're going for the...
Perhaps procuring beans isn't a princely venture.
Like it doesn't amount to a hill of beans?
I'm glad you think this is funny.
Let's pick up this nice little treasure.
Nice ride.
Giant hairy horn.
Seems we found what we were.
Best thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Okay. Prompto.
Capital idea.
I love the fact that I can swap weapons with him. In his face.
Oh yeah.
Let's grab some mining materials.
Rock and roll.
Should have picked up all three by now. Yep. Alright. Quests. Oh my god, I can't remember what the quest I just picked up was. Oh, everyone loves beans. Okay. Yeah, nah. Let's just finish these side missions. Which rest point's this? Not that one. The car's parked, luckily, at where I need to be. Alright. Boom. And we're back. How much gil do we have up now?
So how's it going, boys?
Should have got a bit of gil out of there. Missions.
No surprises.
Ooh, yeah. Can't wait to get into the hard ones. Like level 40s and stuff.
I was about a bite to eat. Want to help out with some varmints?
2 stars.
Oh, appreciate it.
Raindrops in the night. Oh, it's already nighttime. How far is it? 0.36.
Easy now.
Oh yeah, here we go.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Perfect timing. Jumbo Flan.
Eradicate.
See if any weapons do any damage to him. Nothing.
Nothing at all.
Got to hear my plan.
Give me the short.
Brilliance can be summarized on the frame.
Knocked. You hold it up.
Yep.
That's gonna be a warp in and warp out attack.
Got his last legs.
I think it's Ultima that is a spell or whatever it's called. Ah, damn. It's eliminated. Gives us no experience whatsoever. Let's call in our chocobo. Get the heck out of here. Really? We're friends now. In the future, at least.
Aw, done already?
Whoa! Arnea!
Oh, and here I was ready to help out, but it seems I'm not needed here.
Oh, okay. You are helping with that.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Taking that thing on.
Too really excited. Look.
Nope.
Let's get it anyway. Even though it's going to destroy straight away, but I just want to bask in the moment. Oh, actually, we're going to use the ring to kill something later on, too. Oh. She loves me. Oh, that's a big attack.
Watch this!
That is... That, look at this.
What are you doing here, Aranea?
I was out taking down some demons and just happened to be in the area.
Lucky for us.
You can say
goodbye. Oh. Well,
that was fun.
Oh man, I could stay here and play with these guys all night, but... Holy crap, look at this guy. Oh, man.
Thanks for the ride.
Wish I could visit Altisha again. Eat all that seafood.
Come on. Hand in the mission. Hunt.
What can I do you for? Nice work out there.
Okay, so gets us to 12. Does not unlock the next rank of missions.
What can I do you for? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
You must be rank 3. Okay.
If you all liked it, come
it's all
on
done
back
in this area. If for these hunts so far on the rank 2 hunts. Let's go see Sid.
Ah, y'all brace yourself for power.
Can't do anything with Sid.
Thank your lucky stars, because I whipped up something real special.
Okay. The regalia can be serviced when it is dirty or damaged. Customize the regalia. That's even better. Okay.
What coat do you fancy? Anything in mind for the interior?
Install new parts to improve the regalia's performance. How do we get those? I'm going to change the look of it.
Be seeing ya.
I want to buy more parts to the regalia. I must get components from doing side missions.
Have yourselves a good browse.
Okay, let's see. Hammered sticker. Borks arts. Advanced color samples. Samples. Alright, memories of Final Fantasy 4 and 8. We're gonna get
much
that.
Appreciated.
I'm just buying everything. We're doing 100%, aren't we, guys? Treasures, repair kit, don't need repair kit. Got so much food, it's not funny.
Thank you kindly.